The most difficult thing, frankly, was coming up with the questions. But I should have been doing these things anyways. I should have been thinking, what are the two major concepts, or what are two out of the three major concepts in each chapter that I really want the students to understand? And that helped me identify goals for each chapter. I could then ask questions about them. So that took a lot of time, but I should have been doing it otherwise. And then, in terms of taking the information that the TA and I got from the students, it frankly just required me to generally move information around in the lecture that I was giving, or come up with new examples. And ahead of time, I could probably identify 80% of the issues that the students were going to identify themselves as being problems. Having taught this class a number of times, I know what are the more difficult concepts, what are easier things for them to understand. Now, there were some surprises, but most of the time, my lectures had been designed to actually cover those. I was just able to cover them more efficiently and go more in depth in them. So it actually wasn't too much work for me. And certainly the second time that I've done just in time, the work has even diminished further.